5 tips for landing your chemical engineering job interview for a process engineering position in liquefied natural gas companies. 1. Prepare for technical questions. As a process engineer, you will be expected to have a solid understanding of process flow diagrams, process simulations, and mass and energy balance calculations. Be prepared to answer questions related to these topics, as well as questions related to process improvement. Project execution, feasibility studies, and risk assessments. 2. Showcase your experience. Be prepared to provide specific examples of your experience with the above skill sets. Discuss the projects you have worked on, the challenges you faced, and how you overcame them. Emphasize your ability to lead cross-functional teams, troubleshoot process issues, and provide technical support. 3. Demonstrate your knowledge of the industry. Liquefied natural gas companies operate in a highly regulated environment. Be prepared to answer questions related to industry developments, regulations, and best practices. Showcase your ability to ensure compliance with all applicable regulations and your commitment to safety and efficiency. 4. Highlight your communication and leadership skills. As a process engineer, you will be working with a variety of stakeholders, including operations, maintenance, and safety departments. Showcase your ability to communicate effectively, collaborate with others, and provide leadership in a team environment. 5. Practice common interview questions. Be prepared to answer common interview questions such as, why do you want to work for this company? What impact can you make? And what are your strengths and weaknesses? Practice your answers to these questions to ensure that you are presenting yourself in the best possible light. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section. If you've enjoyed this video, kindly subscribe to this channel at Unilab Virtual 8460 and click on the notification bell to get notified when new videos are uploaded. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. See you in the next episode. Cheers!